should actually be hitting the record button as I go. I've been looking at my promises and I need to... No specialist in that. That man upstanding as the opener. And then I have to think about what else we're gonna do. God dang stamina. I will do it like that. We need some Kahlo promos. Yeah. Alright, what else are we gonna do? A good advertising promo. All right, forget the advertising. We'll advertise instead. Confirm. And this will be our spectator match.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WCW Heavyweight
entire WWE universe would know LA Knight's name. was a top name in NXT the moment he arrived. Same result in WWE.
World title match, baby. So yeah, my tentative plan at the moment is going to be to
the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 230 pounds, LA.
So, excuse me. It's going to be to unlock the logistics. I think it's
from Miami, Florida,
crew or show effects, something like that. Ding, ding, ding.
Competitor to WWE for nearly two decades, even eclipsing WWE's popularity for a long time. So winning a WCW branded title is a big deal. Oh, they called it where the big boys play for a reason. To be a champion in WCW meant you were among the best in the world.
You're right, except for the times that that movie star and the writer won the title. Otherwise, it's pretty much been the best of the best.
He got whipped into that corner. Punch right to the face.
Spurner into the corner. Ouch.
Climbs back inside. Hooked up and backdrop suplex. Actions. Oh, what a clothesline.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world.
Ooh.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. And he's able to count.
Go get him.
Well, he twist it up. Snap suplex. The hit's adding up a little on the champ. Establishing dominance.
Oh, what a stomp right to the chest. Are you kidding me?
Has the challenger pinned. Is this it? And he easily stops the ref's count.
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
No respect at all with that action.
But it can also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
The cockiness of LA Knight, not even considering taking this seriously.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here? Attacked in the midsection.
Oh!
Setting up.
This is Russian leg sweep
right into the barricade. This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. And now thrown back into the ring.
Ooh.
Slam!
Almost drove him through the ring.
A neck breaker. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Left by the turnbuckles. MVP's words are just as damaging as his actions. One step ahead of Knight there. Wow, belly to belly. Covered by the champ. He narrowly avoids the count.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Great defense by Knight. Haymaker connects. Sidewalk slam.
Bump handle.
No muss, no fuss on that delivery. Someone clearly doesn't want this match to go on much longer than it has to.
Oh. Kick out.
That had to have been closer to three than he'd like.
Now it's finisher time. Or not.
Able to get the advantage here. Face first with a waistlock takedown. The challenger not looking good right now. Look out! What a cross body! That was coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and moving dangerously. And a stop to the gut, too.
MVP tapping into that flash and pizzazz.
Oh, look at the knee strikes. Endless knee strikes. He's back into the ring.
To the gut.
Oh, the playmaker by MVP for the win. Two. And a kick out.
He kicked out. He actually kicked out. Knight is in big jeopardy here.
MVP with the play.
That's gotta be it.
A big win here tonight.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.
That works. A lot of injuries. Worst show I've ever put out. Booking. Main event was kind of weak, but yeah. Fine show. Got the arena nice and packed. $42,000 is the lead at present. Okay. Take a health spa. Sure that Charlotte cuts a promo. We don't have to. I'm on my own against the world. The pressure's building, but no, I will never fall.